You know, waking up this morning was kind of interesting, and I'll explain it a little bit more in just a sec, but this was me just waking up. So, right, I wasn't planning on doing this as part of the video, but I thought I might as well include it. This is later on in the evening. In fact, I should probably just move here a little bit. But, right, I woke up. You'd all agreed on waking up at, like, six originally. Six was the original time. Then we changed it to seven, and then I heard talk about changing the time again. Issue is that we didn't end up changing the time again, so my alarm was set for 7. I woke up at 7. I then waited for everyone else's alarms to go off, you know, some noise to be heard in the house, you know, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. It was just me. So, yeah, we basically woke up at 7 and waited for someone else's alarm to wake up, to go off, you know. Neo didn't have an alarm set, which was kind of what I was hoping to go off of. It was, like, whenever his alarm went off, I knew he wasn't going to wake up to it. So I was just kind of ready to wake him up. But no, nothing. Not a sound. So I end up going on my phone for
an hour.
Yeah. Just waiting for anything. And then Mum comes up. She's like, Merry Christmas. And I'm like, yeah, Merry Christmas. Neo waking up. Me, who's been awake for an hour already, just chilling, vibing, waiting to get down and open the presents, which, woo, fucking amazing. So yeah, that was the morning. Let's get into after I've opened the presents and talking about what I got. So, we have just done the present opening. We've got two Lego sets here and here. Ironmonger,
no.
Avengers Endgame Final Battle, the Ironmonger Mayhem. Got a bag of food, tripod, a phone holder, which is going to be good for streaming. I'm going to be able to, like, clip the phone onto the desk, clip the phone onto the wheelchair, which is going to be amazing. As well as clip the phone onto the bed. I'll show you guys later when I set everything up. Then on top of a tripod, I also got this, which is a ring light setup. So, first off, thirst traps. Second off, I'm going to be able to record better quality videos when I'm at home. It's got a plug thing, so I'm either going to need to find a really long extension lead to bring it out to the forest, or I'm going to have more reason to record at home. Lego. yeah, I'm looking forward to doing this. I'm going to start building the sets now. Might check up with you guys a little bit later. This is the setup that we are rolling with. This is the phone stand thing. It, like, clips onto the desk, and then you can grab your phone in this, which is going to be awesome. Looking forward to that. Realised that I wasn't showing that. And then, obviously, building on this, you know, got the instructions there and the Lego pieces. Anyway, right. That's the setup. I'm gonna be sat like this for the next couple of hours. Peace. So, right, just finished building the Ironmonger set. Fun build. Gonna do a review of that at some point. But now I think we're just getting ready to go out and have dinner. Right, so we are back. Went and had Christmas dinner with my nans. Got this, which is like a bag of just wash stuff. I think they're just trying to tell me about the smell. You know, don't know if I'm offended by that or not. And then I also got this jacket, which is kind of cool. Ugh. You know, jean jacket. I don't know, I feel kind of good in it. I like it. It's nice. So yeah, what am I going to be doing now? I will be building this Lego set. Neo is going to be playing on his new VR headset, and yeah, I think that's just going to be the evening. See you when something else interesting happens. Just finished building this set, Endgame Final Battle. Super happy with how it turned out. Going to be doing reviews, like with the Ironmonger set. Now, I don't have a video before Christmas Day. So I'll either try and come up with a video. If I can't, then this will be the video, if that makes sense. If it's not, like, and I don't decide to make this the video, then, you know, we'll move on to the next bit. But just know that this may not have been it. I don't know why I'm telling you all of this. Right, so I set up the new ring light. Neo, could you turn off the lights?
No.
Right, ring light test in 3, 2, 1. Holy fucking shit, that is bright. It's bright and good. I feel the quality is very good with this. But it even has different modes. This is probably my favourite mode. But you can also, it's all controlled with, like, a remote control, so I'm just doing that off to the side, but I can, like, make it darker or brighter and not be able to see anything. This is absolutely amazing. This is a good light. Can't wait to do the thirst traps. Neo, come sit around here. Yeah. Let me just show you what I saw.
My channel now, motherfuckers. Yeah.
It looks so good. Like, there's something just so satisfying about this.
Yeah, mum.
Right, yeah, that is the ring light test. You casually trying to work out how to use the remote. Let's see if we can do it. Hey! Is he trying to just figure out? Yeah, it's already at max. Yep.
Are you ready? Yeah. Oh, fucking, he's close.
Let's not do that anymore, I'm going. Don't look at my ass.
Fair enough. Right, so, yeah, that is the ring light. This light is so powerful, but it's lighting up the entire room.
And you feel like in that light.
Yeah, like, even now you can tell that the ring light's on, because it's that fucking bright. This is amazing. Like, there is obviously some shadowy parts, because it's not in a good position for the room, but it lights up the entire room. Like, the other side of the wall is lit up. That's how fucking crazy this light is. So, yeah, that's the end of this ring light test.